Welcome back, guys. This is Commander Corley with the Riotech Corporation. Welcome back to another exciting adventure with us. And as you can see, the Butterball Miner is up top. It is charging up, getting ready for its maiden voyage. So, with that being said, we've got to come up with some sort of design for our starship. We're going to have to get out there into space and defend that base before the drone waves can come and attack. So, we've got to see what we can get done this episode as far as mining and resource collection. That way we can, you know, of course, have the ability to build a starship. So, without further ado, I'm going to set up a little bit bigger base here. I'm going to work on it a little bit, and we'll see where we get today. Y'all stay tuned. kill it. This. Alright, so guys, we have started construction of the hangar. See how much more it needs to charge. Probably gonna have to reposition those. We need to get some more. This going while I'm waiting, I can probably move these guys around to their to another position. I don't know where I'm gonna put them just yet though. Batteries as backup, currently connected. Looks like I've got two at 50%, one at 4.9 and one at 2.8. Which is the backup? Okay. So, to use the miner for a minute. Gauge everything else. All right. So the butterball is charging. Exactly, just yet, where I want to put everything else. Not ready to go mine anything that I know of yet. Let's see, check. Not have long on any of that. Maybe time to take those down and move them. Huh. technically speaking. So, I actually need to make these plastic blocks too, by the looks of it. Alright guys, I know I promised you a first flight, but technically we have flown around the base a little bit just to move it around. However, we're still not charged enough for us to actually take a flight. So I'm gonna let it sit where it's at currently for a little while and charge, and when we come back we should be game for a flight. So until then, guys, this is Jonathan, signing off. Hey guys, I want to go ahead and throw this out there. I want to appreciate you for watching my videos, and at the same time, I want to get the word out for Swifty Saloon, my buddy. He started up his own business, and he's making these wonderful looking figures and wonderful looking blocks for Dungeons and Dragons, I believe. Many different creatures, many different battleground top areas. You got your dice, all kinds of little odds and ends. You need to check him out, Swifty Saloon on Facebook, and hit him up and tell him that I sent you there. He might even throw you a discount. Again, thanks for watching, and as always, this is Jonathan with the Riotic Corporation. Until next time.